سبحانك يا رب سبحانك يا رب that all of his creation, be it the earth, be it the ocean, be it the trees, be it the animals, be it insan, be it the jinn, be it the prophets, be it the angels, be it Jibreel, be it Israfil, everything is dead except Allah Azza wa Jal. Nothing moves, nothing stops, nothing makes, and nothing breaks except by his will. Subhanak ya Rab. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was telling his companions that the comparison of this dunya, of this samawatul awwal, the comparison of this heaven compared to the next is like a ring in the desert. And that the second to the third is like a ring in the desert. And that the third to the fourth is like a ring in a desert. And that the fifth to the sixth is like a ring in the desert. That the sixth to the seventh is like a ring in a desert. And that the seventh to the throne of Allah Azza wa Jal is like a ring in a desert. Subhanak ya Rab. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told his companions, I see what you don't see. And I hear what you don't hear. Verily the heavens have squeaked. They're creaking, overloaded. There isn't room for four fingers. Except there is an angel in prostration to Allah. Subhanak ya Rab. Is Allah not perfect? Everything he does is perfect. His creation is perfect. His Nabi is perfect. His deen is perfect. His rahmah is perfect. And my brothers, his punishment is perfect. On the day of judgment, when all of man, from Adam to the last of them, will stand in front of Allah Azza wa Jal, and all of the jinn, they will stand in front of Allah Azza wa Jal on a day that is 50,000 years long. The sun will be a mile on top of your heads, and we will be drowning in our own sweat. And Allah Azza wa Jal will call, he will call upon the angels to bring forward hellfire. Picture this, 70,000 ropes. Each rope has 70,000 angels. That's 4.9 billion angels. And they will drag Nar Jahannam forward. And we will be watching when Nar Jahannam sees the disbelievers and the sinners for the first time. It will burst in anger. Such a sound that the 4.9 billion angels will let go of the ropes. Allah Azza wa Jalla says in the Quran that everything, man, jinn, and angels, when Nar Jahannam will burst, everything will fall to its knees. Allah is perfect in everything he does, and he's perfect in his punishment. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sitting with his companions, and they heard a sound. He says to them, did you hear that? They said to him, yes, ya Rasulullah. He said to them, do you know what it is? They said to him, Wallahu wa Rasulu a'lam. He said to him, this is a rock that was thrown into hellfire 70 years ago, and only now did it reach the bottom. How big? But that's not the scary thing. Allah Azza wa Jal is promising Nar Jahannam that you will be full. I will fill you up. Halimtala'. He says to it, are you full? Is there any more room? And it says to him, Almin Mazid, bring it on. Is there any more? This is what I was designed for. This is what I was created for. Bring them on. Is there any more? The least punishment in hellfire is a man will be made to stand on two burning coals and his brain will boil. And the miskin thinks that he's copping the worst punishment. Allah is perfect in everything he does. He is perfect in his creation. He is perfect in his rahmah. And he is perfect in his punishment. Ya ayyuhal ladheena amanu ku anfusikum wa ahlikum nara. O you who believe, save yourselves and your families from hellfire. Its fuel will be men and stones. Do not delay. This is the time. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy upon us all and forgive us all. Inshallah, ameen.